Acne is a condition that is caused by the overproduction of sebum. When this happens, the pores become blocked and hard plugs are formed. This chocking eventually causes the acne condition. Other causes may include hormonal imbalances, pregnancy, menstrual periods, emotional stress, and others. Skin issues. Treating the acne problem can be quite a challenge because of its reoccurring possibilities. However, some advocate the use of certain herbs for better control or eradication of the acne condition. The following are just some common suggestions of herbs used to treat acne in varying degrees. Tea tree oil. This treatment causes less drying and stinging after effects. Also, the redness is at a minimal. Aloe gel has antibacterial properties which help to kill off the germs or also stop them from contaminating other parts of the skin. Rose water is applied to give relief to the itching and pain. Walnut leaf can be used as an astringent face wash. Burdock root and dandelion, both these herbs contain insulin which can improve the skin condition and remove the bacteria. Golden seal helps to stop the acne from secreting any pus of other undesirable liquids. Calendula promotes the healing of the tissues at a more rapid pace. It also helps to heal the scars left to some level of smoothness. It is highly recommended that the acne condition be treated internally as well as externally. Both these areas are intertwined, and treating one without the other may not produce the desired results. When the desired results are forthcoming, the conditions may end up becoming worse because now the added factor of depression and stress is added. Acne responds to a combination of herbs used both for internal as well as external use. This combination is important to achieve long-lasting results. Ideally, the herbs used for topical purposes should include tea tree oil, lavender, and calendula, while those used internally should be milk thistle and dandelion.